we think of the story's ending?
What are the chances? It's you. Forgive the mess. Your blood is far more volatile than I'd anticipated. It's a breakthrough in the sanguine arts, the likes of which the world has never seen. The Grand Matriarch will have no choice but to restore House Ablodra after I present her with my research. But listen to me. Rabbiting on about myself when I have you, the prize bleeder, on my very doorstep. If you'd come inside, we could discuss something far more exciting than drow politics. Not if you lead me first. Cozy little spot, isn't it? These four walls have witnessed greater alchemical triumphs than the keep of Urngarth Durand. And now that you're here, the crown jewel of my research is soon to be faceted. All you have to do is drink Formula Gruner. Well, yes, Formulae Arku through Fruag were spectacular failures. But Gruner, Gruner is different. Believe me. When you first entered this home, you saw the incredible latent power within your blood exposed in all its nuances. Formula Gruner will unleash that power within you. Risky, but, safe.
A potion that makes you explode? Seems a bit drastic.
Not even for the betterment of the alchemical arts the realm over. Not even for that. Gods, what a mess.
I don't have a sweetheart.
Crimson Drafts.
Home of Lavernica, groundskeeper of Bloomdridge Park, lover of birds, bees, and everything in between.
To the city, are you? Don't worry. It's not as scary as it seems.
Never thought I'd end up taking in. If everyone made room for a few more, there'd be no refugee crisis. City'd be better for it, too.
Enter those for whom justice and truth are thine guiding lights.
Oh, He has twice the kills you did at that age. He knows the seven major arteries, the blind spots, everything. That mind flayer is done for. Everywhere, the city is infested. I've been monitoring them for some months now. They're planning something. Something big. Galbraith Stradivarius, Mind Flayer Hunter. My son is tracking one of the beasts as we speak. No. The more minds for an illithid to feast on, the greater the risk. As I know too well. I tried to save another, and wound up retired. Permanently. My son has taken up the mantle. He fights tooth and nail every single day. I only pray it's enough. That I've done enough. He's more than that. I couldn't be prouder of him. An old friend gifted me this. Call it thanks for setting me at ease. They won't win, you know. The mind flares. Not with my son fighting the good fight. And you.
Troublemakers. Shut up.
War is an old woman's game. I think I could go another round. By your command. Find a route.
you know? I think we have given offense.
Red in tooth and claw. Not pinned down just yet.
Forever, pal.
death greets us all. But not today. Better moment.
What's the plan?
get this over with.
Consider my hackles raised. This is the easy part.
Gods, it's hot in here.
Push my luck again.
What must be done? We were going to be friends.
take you.
Strike you down.
Always this same old song. Ready.
Heating up. Got it.
What should I do?
For you.
Not but another harvest.
Just a brief respite.
And waiting. Well, certainly waiting.
Nothing hurts anymore.
in Noctis Concilium.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Aeris, the Turnkey Three. Sarin, Bereki, me, no better thieves. Said I lost my mind, then lost his voice. Hiding loot from cold. Sarin, paranoid, hid it away.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
water looks tainted. Better to avoid it.
Good looking.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
The penitent looks at you silently, expectantly. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze almost unblinkingly with his. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze almost unblinkingly with his. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze almost unblinkingly with his. There is the slightest flicker of acknowledgement in his eyes. Penitent blinks, you think. You are dismissed.
least things have stayed interesting.
Finally come. Have you retrieved the Orphic hammer? Will our prince's chains finally be broken? Then I will wait here until you have. The chains that bind Orpheus also bind the whole of the Githyanki people. The remaining honor guard serve as my eyes and ears. Vlakith's forces hunt you and the prism. My allies have slayed more than you know, so that you might travel freely. As for those that break through, you've proven more than capable of bleeding them yourself.
A friendly face at last. Are you going to the party as well? I don't know if I should say. It's very exclusive. Oh, go on then, I'll tell you. It's an underground party at a place called the Palace. My date's supposed to meet me here, but there's no sign of him. You haven't seen him, have you? Pale, skinny, extremely piercing eyes.
The individual descriptions could refer to many things, but taken together, she can only be referring to something vampiric in nature.
It's funny. He was ever so keen for me to come. He didn't seem the type to cancel. A vampire? No, he wasn't. Was he? But then, why am I still here? He could have had me by the neck any time he liked. He did seem quite interested in my collarbones. I thought that was just his thing, if you catch my drift. You know what? I might give this party a miss. Plenty more fish in the Chionthar, as they say. If you see him, don't tell him I was here. Just tell him I wasn't ready to be in a relationship. I'm sure he'll understand.
Empty.
burn yourself.
Let's get going.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Wretched thing, pull yourself together.
Thank you.
Arabella seems not to notice you as you approach. She's as intent on examining a peculiar stone as she is unbothered by the corpses littered on the ground.
Ah, this must be the girl Arabella.
Hey! I had a feeling you'd show up. It's sort of our thing, like it's fate or something. Check out the stone. It's magic. Incredible, right?
Arabella seems...
Ah, this... Check out the stone. It's magic. Incredible, right?
Ah, check out the stone. It's magic. Incredible, right?
Arabella.
Check out the stone. It's magic. Incredible, right?
Arabella?
Check out the stone. It's magic. Incredible, right?
You are flooded with memories of the distant past. Creatures slain, lovers reunited, spells crackling through the air. The stone holds records of all who have passed by it. Arabella is collecting them. It's as natural as breathing for her.
And I've only scratched the surface. I want to know everything. Bone Man was right. The weave will take care of me. I just need to listen. Yep, and I like it that way. Bone Man told me to follow the weave. To let it guide me. I've learned a lot thanks to him, and I'm still learning. Bandits came at me with daggers. They didn't know who they were messing with. I told you, I've learned a lot. Don't worry about me, I'll be just fine. I'll see you soon enough. Bone Man said so. What's next, I wonder?
Today, how many die tomorrow?
Yes. Onward. I go hunting.